Echo's mine.
Easy. I brought them in over the mountain, through the desert, whatever. The hard part is moving them inside the country. Whenever you get stopped, you gotta bribe someone or shoot someone. Not good for business. No. Once you're inside, you wanna hand off as fast as possible. Let the customer deal with it.
How do they move a shipment?
I delivered 300 kilos of C4 to Bentoue about 6 months ago. He showed up with a dozen of his men. Dead men. In backseat.